time, let me explain what's going to happen. I'm going to ask the children's choir, the kids that have been rehearsing the song with Miss Lynn, to come up on the, where she's going to tell you to go. And they are going to share their children's anthem. Once that's done, then all the kids will come forward for our children's time. So all the kids that are in the children's choir, come on forward.
And the people that will bring these bags back on Sunday, we're going to put all the bags.
And there'll be bags upon bags upon bags upon bags. But we need your help in this moment. After we pray, I'm going to give each of you a few bags, along with our children's church teachers. I need you to raise your hand so they can get a bag to you. Now, we're going to do a few things. This is really quite a test. We are going to get bags and sing our next hymn at the same time. Oh, it's going to be awesome. It's going to be seamless. What can go wrong? But first, we need to pray God's blessings upon this work we're about to do. So let's join hands. Everybody got a hand? Now pray with me, okay? Thank you, God, for this time to feed those in need. We pray that these bags will do just that. Help us now as we hand them out, as we walk, our talk. Above all things, I love you, God. Watch this. Amen. All right, very slowly, and with direction from the children's church, you just raise your hand. Our kids will come give you bags, and then they're off the children's church. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Go get somebody who's got a handle.